Once upon a time, there was a boy named Jalu who lives in the edge of the forest. He is a very optimistic boy who has a dream of becoming a teacher. Every day, he goes to school late because he needs to walk almost 2 kilometers away from their home after he can arrive at their school, which is the El Paraiso University. As he imagines his future life, he sees a lot of positive things. He dreams of becoming one of the teachers in his alma mater. He strives hard and achieves his goal as becoming a secondary educator. One day, he was very happy because he was being accepted on his job. He is now already a teacher, a PE instructor. For the reason that he came from a poor family, couldn't have the skills in using technologies, he uses the traditional way of teaching when he teaches his students. The class is boring and there are no students who wanted to listen to him. Monday evening, the news catches his attention because it was all about a young teacher who became an awardee because of the most active teacher and the favorite one of the whole university because of his teaching skills. And when the university president says that he will going to award teacher Jalu for being as the most active and inspirable teacher in the whole university, he was very surprised. He imitate the style of the awardee teacher by using a lot of skills in teaching, like using technology, collaboration, communication, critical thinking, initiative, and many more. But he has a problem. He doesn't know how to use technologies. So he practiced and read a lot of books on how to use it, even asking for the veterans. Starting in that day, Teacher Jalu was having a great job. This is the way of teaching where technology is the main attraction, collaboration, and interaction with students, where it focuses more on students rather than teachers.